Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum bum bum be dum bum bum.
Yes, can I help you?
How's it going? Hey, you got any special offers?
Depends. You want to cremate somebody? Or make a purchase for yourself?
Don't you think it's a little too soon for me?
Always better to be insured. If you pay now, you can get a 50% discount with our latest cremation salvation package.
Come on now, that's just too good to be true.
But it is true. The details are in our complimentary information booklet.
You, Daddy. I already do. How rude!
Today, we say our goodbyes. But we know we live in
Hello?
The house.
Probably one of White's movies.
These things are scary, you know.
Oh.
Looks like someone wants trouble.
The fuck? Well, they're only guilty of killing corporate reps and abusing corporations, so I suppose there is no need to kill them for now. I underestimated. They are also Valentinos! More Valentinos. Screw it. Eh. I don't really have the need to do so, but I could kill them. I don't have to kill them. It's a 10 line. Maybe I'll kill them some other time. Valentinos. Okay. These motherfuckers are better than the goddamn police. The moment I get involved trying to save the police, they start shooting at me. But these guys do not. So, 1+4 the Valentinos. I guess. Let's take those back. I wanna dismantle them because can fucking get
You're an angel sent from heaven. The demon possessed shards on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you.
Okay.